A Rockford man's in critical condition after he's shot over the weekend. Police say the 29-year-old man walked into a local hospital around 10:30 Friday night. Officers learned the shooting took place on Glendale Avenue. The victim was reportedly shot in the back as he was walking toward a home. Two vehicles and a house were also struck. No arrests have been made. If you have any information, call Rockford Police or Crime Stoppers.